So we're gonna try a little bit of different kind of fruits from my friend here. Here they got the mangoes, they got longans, mangoes, green mangoes, and then this is dragon fruit, and then guava, apple, and that's pineapple, and papaya, and that's passion fruit, banana. So we're gonna watch a few little thing here. That's a skill, you know. Only certain people know how to make that thing. It's take a lot of skills, you know. Yeah, really skills. Really good hand. Yeah, that's why your man over there, he lucky marry beautiful lady, have to do all the work. You know, that's you. Are you the husband?
No.
Where's the husband? Where's the husband? You're the husband. Oh, you're lucky man. See, you have a beautiful lady, you know, do all the work, you know, easy. Not many people know how to do all the little things. Me, only know how to eat, that's it.
Only eat, life for you.
Only eat. Eat and then...
Order and eat.
Go sleep. Eat.
How long are you here? How long in Thailand?
3 months. Finish 3 months. Next week, go to PP Island next week. And then maybe go to Bangkok.
Around Thailand, right?
Yeah, travel around Thailand. Because now I have only 1 month left. So. We'll be right back. it help you digest the food really fast. You eat that, everything go away. You only eat that when you're at home, because that one is make you go. There we go. Let's take the seed out, and then you just cut it, and we can eat that piece. Really good hand. Here we go. Look at that. Oh, really good. I'm going to take that one. I like this. Oh, that's good. Look at that. Yummy. Oh, a lot of nuts. This one for me. Number one food, papaya. Heavily healthy. Good. All right, that's good for that.
Yeah.
Yes. That's good. What is? Dragon food. We're gonna try the pineapple again. Longan, the skin is smooth. Longan, the skin is smooth. Lychee, you know, smooth skin.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Chop up the dragon fruit right now. That's the dragon fruit right there. Yeah, you can cut for them. I can eat this one now. You can start more later. Yeah, that's good for that for now. Finish this. This one is hard to get. Only in season. Most of them are in Vietnam only. So. Some fruit only some in some country. Papaya. Pineapple. Vegan food. You doing the mango. Really fast, huh?
Let's see. Big size.
โอเคกัดมีเดิมKeep eating our fruit right here. Very healthy food. Aloy mak.
What's the price?
I give you.
Yeah, I give you
Okay, can you cut me the small mango? I want to try them all. Oh, really good. People watch online. They sometimes they cannot buy this in Australia or America or Europe. They don't have. You have to import. Yeah, they're very expensive. Here maybe 50 kilo, 50 baht 1 kilo over there, maybe 500 baht. You know, very expensive, 10 times expensive.
Why they come there? They want to cheap, 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 cheap.
Yeah, very cheap. Feel the mango for. Oh.Oh, really good. All right, that's good. Khabu kap. All right, that's why you just slide it in like this. And just bite it off.
I do some more love for you.
Oh, that's good enough. That's good enough. No, that's good enough. Let's do for a video on it.Really good. Really good. That's good. Oh, dragon food again. Can you cut one passion fruit, please? We want to try so people see what it looks like. Because a lot of people never seen. Most of the time you're doing as a juice, but not eat a fruit. So I'll get some more. This is a papaya. The passion fruit as well. Like that. You just eat the juice, throw the seed away.Very sour. Very sour. Because usually you eat with a, you make into a juice, and you put sugar like that. Look at that, really sour. Just like eating lemon. Oh, thank you.
Can you do this?
That's what it's about. That's why sometimes you have to put a little sugar, a little.
Good for your body in the morning.
Yeah, good. It's okay. Good. Okay. It's okay. So this is the passion fruit right here.
Better.
You put a little salt in there. That's it for the passion fruit. What else we have to eat? Oh, banana. Can you do one banana, please? Just one. Yeah, we want to try everything here. Combination today. Buffet. That's what they feed you at the hotel, buffet. That's why I can't even walk. ็ด่าง
ไอ้ด่างบานานะ
เป็น number one fruit
good for digestion
บานานะปะปายอะ good for digestion the same as pineapple good for digestion
very good
Oh, can we have some grape? Have some grape? We just try it.
Okay, yeah.
I just take out three. Take two only. That way we see that we eat everything at her store. Oh. So this is the Logan. Logan right here. We take the shell out. And that's the meat right there. You just eat the meat. Don't eat the, they have the seed inside. Don't eat.Don't eat the seed.
Here it is. You always eat it well. Quick. Just eat everything except the seed. Really good.
Oh yeah, apple. We miss the apple. We have to try everything she have on here. Number one food in the world, apple.
Yeah.
An apple, they keep the doctor away. Because that one, they have every kind of nutrients in there. That's the apple, the number one fruit in the world right there, the apple. They're only grown in cold weather.Like North America or northern place, or Australia all the way south. That's the apple right there. But don't eat the seed, they have a lot of poison in there, so. Oh, that's the apple right here. Number one food in the world, apple.
From Tibet.
This is eat apple, you don't get sick. They have too much nutrients in there. Thank you. So good. So we try almost every food that she have. This is a papaya. So good. Mango. Pineapple. So we try everything on here already. So let's try it again. Mango, longan, green apple, or green banana, mango, dragon fruit. Oh, guava! You missed me. you missed this one. Oh, we missed that one. We tried that over here. Apple already. We're missing the guava, pineapple. Yeah, watermelon. We drink juice all day already. So papaya finished already.Passion fruit finished already. Missing one, guava. Guava right there. Guava is really good for your health. It's good for your digestion. Cholesterol like that. This is a guava right here. Oh, so good. Oh, look at that. That's like we today. We try all the fruits of the world already. Because every fruit, they go certain place, so. That's it for the fruit today.
That's it.
Okay. So how much total? How much? Calculate.
1 million. ครับ
ครับ No, I give you 150. Just for your good work. Thank you very much. What's your name again?
My name number one.
One?
Yeah.
Really? What's his name? Ut. Ut. One Ut. Oh, really sound really similar. Okay. So don't forget to come here and try her fruit. Yeah, don't forget to try her fruits.